first option, which is lift and shift to OCI. Predominantly, all your Oracle on-premise database and applications will be lift and shifted to the Oracle Cloud infrastructure. We have seen significant benefits in this transition. Specifically, you will be able to get increased performance because of the Oracle machines or Oracle servers. And then you will also be able to get at least 2 to 10 times faster in terms of reporting. You will have a better TCO in terms of, you know, shifting over from the CapEx model to OpEx model. And then probably you will be able to leverage your on-premise licenses that you are currently using. You will be still using the same licenses in the Oracle Cloud infrastructure. The benefits that you get out of this Oracle transition is the Oracle will be hosting, or Oracle will be running your workloads, which means you will be having no issues in terms of scalability or downtime and so on. All those specific key KPIs that you wanted to have specifically on these migrations will be managed with the Oracle Cloud data centers. So this is a very good option. Again, we can lift and shift your specific applications as it is from your current version to the newer version or a newer hardware platform. And then once the migration is completed, we can upgrade your applications from 12.1.3 to or any other version to Oracle 12.2.9.
Arshad, I have a few queries over here, because, you know, we have always had these questions, you know, from our prospects, especially, they have concerns with the OCI. And, you know, they have this mindset that maybe OCI is too expensive. It doesn't allow you any customizations. And, you know, being on-premise would be still better rather than going on to OCI. So what are your views on that?
See, going to OCI has got a lot of benefits to it. One, from an infrastructure, I mean, you don't have to upfront invest on the infrastructure, additional CapEx that you may want to invest, because the release 12 applications will require a better platform or a good infrastructure to run it, which ideally will demand for a CapEx. That's point number one. Point number two, you will be able to run with the same customizations, or you will be able to use the same customizations and investments that you have, incurred during managing your on-premise application. The same can be leveraged and migrated to the cloud infrastructure, as well as you will continue to have those flexibilities to customize your specific requirements on the newer platform as well. So it's not going to change much. In fact, it's going to add speed, it's going to add performance, it improves, it's going to be much more better than the managing your on-premise applications.
Very true. And of course, without saying, I mean, the cost savings, which is a huge savings for clients in the long run, right?
Exactly. The cost savings is quite high because when you are transitioning yourself from CapEx to OpEx, obviously there will be a lot of changes. You don't have enough investment to enhance your budget, as well as you can bring your existing licenses to OCI. So that means that you're not going to do any specific additional, charges that are going to come from an Oracle licensing perspective. The advantage that you get is you will be running on a much more better hardware, and it will definitely improve your efficiencies and processing capabilities.